initially, wow, this sucks. Why is this happening to me? Like, how am I going to get through it? My college career is over. Just anything bad slipped into my head.
These were Meyer's thoughts when she tore her ACL the first time before arriving in College Park.
What kept me going is that I still had my whole college career ahead of me.
Then, when she began her college career, she was sidelined again, not only for her freshman year, but also for her sophomore year, with back-to-back knee injuries.
Katie going through it kind of twice, you know, she's a really competitive person, but, you know, she was able to grind her way back into really good form. I think she's playing really well.
What was discouraging at first eventually became encouraging in a most unexpected way.
Having someone like that on the team also helps other people have to go through it because they understand
what it takes to get healthy. They learned it takes more than hard work and rehab. It takes team patience. In Meyer's first season playing with her team just last year, another powerful presence for the Terps went down.
It's right before we started Big Ten play, so it was frustrating, but I was like, okay, it's an ankle injury. Like, I rolled my ankle. I didn't think it was going to be that long. Mm-hmm. But as, like, the time went on and, like, I was out longer and, like, it wasn't healing.
The couple of weeks Gardner assumed it would take to recover ended up being the rest of the season. During that time and all of the spring semester, Gardner focused on strengthening the muscles around her ankle to hopefully prevent the same type of injury.
I learned, like, it's hard, but everyone goes through hard things, and this just helped me for life.
Neither Gardner nor Meyer said they went through this process alone. They are finished with rehab and now healthy due to all the support they received from the ones that they spend almost every day with.
And you're trying to support them to let them know that they have the people around them that are going to be there, and this is the long haul, and we got your back.